Welcome back to Evil Deedz, and we are playing on F.3.A.R. Or F.3.A.R, I should say. Is that level 2?
You still don't remember, do you? How he locked us away, treated us like rats, like monsters.
Point man, determined to find Jean, leads his brother on his search for a way to back to Fairport. Interval all to slums.
Get up, they're coming.
It's on the road. Let's get the slums around the prison to get to. That's how we're gonna stealth mission. As I can't even remember. Must sprint. Just got a back globe. No reaction. There'd definitely be a reaction if you walked through one of them. You wouldn't even walk through one of them. There's the little girl and mother. Can't open it. It moves like a Call of Duty game. It's the best way to explain it. Like Call of Duty Black Ops. And Modern Warfare. Copy and paste the sewers. Oh, do you reckon?
Delta 3-2 scanning for target. Get some reinforcements in there!
So you have regeneration health in this game. So there's gonna be no medkits. So it took out the survival in the game. That's the one thing they should have took out. Because now with the regeneration health, you can just go all out and you don't have to worry about your health. So it's got the L96 again. Oh, it might be a different sniper. Yeah, it looks like L96.
Gotta hustle target! Battery!
Fucking lag!
Check it!
Yep. They ripped out of college with this guy.
Got you now.
All call signs, fall back to rally point Charlie and hold for
med
support.
If I go that way, there should be a buddy probably somewhere. There we go. Make sure I ain't missed one.
Man, this is Charlie 2-6, actual. Lost sight of target.
Don't need to hide.
Two on, eyes up. The man is taking point.
Come in, chopper, 2-4, I've got
He's an invisible person. So, home change of the video. There's a lot of scammer coming down the line if I wanted something to do. And in a bit.